So you want to fly something different? One of the other Italian, those tier stuffs?
Yeah.
Like, you want, you choose one.
I want to fly the tier 1 attacker then.
Okay. The Ba-65, that one?
Yes.
I think you can exploit this crew straight away. Yep. This is a complete platform. I've not used this one before.
Oh, it's almost spaded. Amazing.
Oh. Do you have to buy the bombs? Yeah, shit. Fuck. Stop the queue. Stop the queue.
No. Can't.
Oh, fuck me. Can't. So it's in the... No. Gotcha. Please. Dive bomb without bombs. We got a game. Oh my god. Mazda. So we're either fighting against the Russians or it's a fully mixed battle on the map. It's normally difficult to say. We're getting this one at least.
Yep.
We've got 4 forward firing machine guns and 1 rear wooden turret. Look at the speed on this thing. Maximum what? Speed 304 miles an hour. That's pretty fucking quick. I assume that's in a dive and not straight and level. At least not stuck anyway.
Well, we got all the performance upgrades.
Oh, right, okay. It's a reserve plane. No weapon this either. Do you want to strafe some stuff or just go for planes?
Let's strafe stuff. Shoot the BB-1.
We're getting him, yeah. He's coming this way.
Yeah,
bomber.
Can go pretty quick, man.
Yeah.
Now I'm max speed of the stat card and no red line.
I'm getting there.
Chicam, no, go away. What's on there? Wobbling, I crit. Oh, my engine. Hello, engine. I'm,
yeah, I'm
instant
getting...
RTB because I don't know if this is gonna work out or not.
Oh, all these crits though. Or damage I'm giving him. That's what he's saying. I think he might be crashing now. And six, lol. The lols. That was like 1100 rounds I put into that guy.
I don't know, I got a pretty quick crit.
Yeah, I didn't change like my belts. One burst. If I could. I'm not sure if I could.
I think I'm gonna make it, although the engine does not like this at all. And I'm slow.
No, that fucking 109, whatever that was. Yeah, 109, he went vertically in for a 915 that was doing about 20 miles an hour and just planted it straight into the ground.
This is such cool looking plane though, I love
it. The cockpit is really funky. I mean the glass on the front.
Yeah. Aha! Team decides to get back. Made it, huh? Engine.
Hey, kill! Ah, oh, yes! Victory! That was with the gunner. If you find the really be a gun.
Noise.
Yeah, if you hit the noise. Sounds like a typewriter. Although 7.7s, it's got two fortifying 7.7s and one rearward.
Taking off.
Oh, I'm way better now.
The MBR too.
It's coming this far, though.
Yeah. Ah.
Speed 200.
One guy has 6 kills, the others don't have any. This is what I do on when I play HE112 on this map.
Yeah.
Seven kills, not okay.
Okay. Oh, he's in a goddamn chiker, dude.
Yeah, yeah.
If we're fucked, how are we supposed to beat that in this? Soft landed, I didn't take any damage. It's a soft landing because I managed to land the plane.
Yes.
By 16, it's going towards you, dude. I think.
Okay.
I'm up. Get him!
Yes! How am I faster than you?
I just took off, you had a bit of energy.
Well, this gun can't shoot down very well.
No, do you mean the rear turret? Nah. Not at all. We need to get their bombers, I think. Stand a chance of winning this, but...
I-16 will come now. Chica's SMB-VR2.
Yeah.
The Chica's just gonna...
UFO shit.
He's just going
Gonna get some speed up. Gonna come in, come on then.
Yes. Okay. Hits, crits.
Yeah.
Get it, Black engine. No. Black engine, I'm out.
You're out.
Yep.
Oh, to be.
Okay. Nah, it's out. It's getting out.
You can glide it for me. Surely. Crazy engine. No, 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 fuck you, asshole.
Yay, attacking some bombers. So fun.
It keeps hitting me out too long.
Well, maybe that's better.
Ha! Come here, scum! I got an assist for that, you got a kill, what the fuck?
Yay!
Stop seeing the kills go. No, all the damage I just gave him, but he's not going down. I think he's injured though. Damn, is that an elevator? Sneaky tracker, I saw you. Oh, pilot sniped! I don't believe it, man. Bullshit. I freaking shot the crap out of him as well. That's probably going to spade this though. Buy bombs for it now as well. If you love me
that much, you will stay. Nah, not completely. Need two more things.
Oh, yeah, same. I got some bombs at least now.
You want to go again then or nah?
Do you want to go again? I don't
That's
mind.
What I'm asking. Well, then it's spaded, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. We can do it again. We got bombs down and belts. It's kind of slightly more useful. So we've got new belts now. The universal's not bad for 7.7s. Tried that for 7.7 as well, or 12.17, and I'm taking bombs. They're internal. Oh, sweet. we're gonna bomb then, Carl. Should we go for a base?
No. I got 2 times 100.
Alright, I got 450s. No bomb medical then. So yeah. So it's a dive bomber that didn't get bombs to begin with.
Yes.
Features like that keep me entertained.
Just go for these things over here.
Yeah, yeah. Medium tanks, oh.
Havoc. Oh, hello.
Oh, shit.
No.
I'm getting rid of the bombs. I'm getting rid of the bombs first before taking him on.
He's breaking off somehow.
Yeah, he's going for some other people. He's going to murder some other poor defences, Italian planes.
Look at him. Yeah. That bullshit come around. That's so bullshit.
Wow, this bomb bay, have you seen it? Oh.
I have not touched.
Yeah, the bombs drop out upside down.
Yeah. Oh, that's mine.
No, it's mine.
Bomb this shit, German.
No, it's terrible.
Havoc is coming back.
The Havoc's coming. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh no. It's going for me.
I got hits. He didn't care at all. Oh, he's turning though. Okay. Guns, guns. Hits, hits, hits.
His engine's out. Get him. Get him, kill.
Trying.
Coming back around. He's burning. So shoot him. Kill him.
I am!
He's killed another one of ours! He's on pilot!
No.
Oh,
fuck.
Oh! Oh, he got, almost got me as well!
FAA! Oh, this got serious rudder problems, hello?
Have you got damage or what? I'm getting rid of my bombs here.
Kill assist, amazing. Very nice, very nice.
Yeah, I got quite a lot of damage there. P-26s, let's get them. And a Fury.
Okay.
Love you too, man. Rip that gun.
Fury, I can shoot.
Yeah, I'm going for it.
It's...
Crim. Crit him, he's on fire, yay! Yeah! Wow, couldn't it do something? Oh, these teams.
We have a ace F3F now in the American tree.
Yeah,
ain't
yeah.
That something?
I know, oh, you got him, he's on fire.
Yeah, look, he's
on fire. Oh, ow! He almost got me as well. I've got three left. I'm gonna give some more grenades for that guy. Oh shit, there's a buffalo right here. Almost out of MG as well. Ha! Damage is over, tank. My engine's orange light. Oh shit. Aha! Victory. Orange engine. Yeah, this engine's fucked. It's red now. I'm trying to save it. Glide a little bit. Take it, they give it, and rivet for rivet. I will build for my family a bulletproof horse.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
No. That engine though. It just off it. Ah, oh, soft end at least. Surely, yep. Yeah.
Do you agree with me, Dodger, that the G55S is not OP?
Yeah, I do. Yeah. It's got its own like negative aspects. There are certain aspects of it that are broken, like the flight model. But the engine is
it's not finished, but
yeah.
Like I don't know, it's really not overpowered. It climbs pretty well, like 109 does.
But yeah.
I don't know. It really is not better than G2 in my eyes. It really is not.
They're better aircraft, definitely.